Hey guys, it's Cece. Today I'm going to teach you how to patch your jeans up with lace. Let's get started. First, flip your holey jeans inside out. Then take a strand of lace and place it at each end of the leg where the hole is. Cut off the extra fabric. You'll be sewing each side horizontally and vertically. Make sure you have a needle, scissor, and similar colored thread. If you need a guide, feel free to sew knots first around the lace, just to get an idea of where you would be sewing. It will help line up your fabric and give you a preview in case you want to try it on. If your fabric is too short vertically, overlap and sew another layer on there. Make sure your thread is the same color as the lace. In this case, mine is black. If you have a small hole, another method is to measure just enough lace around the open area and sew it where the thread is more visible on the inside of your jeans instead of the outside. Once you're done, flip your jeans back out. If you have extra fringe from your jeans like I do, feel free to cut it off if you don't like that style. This will enable more lace to show. Men, if you're not into lace, you can use other patterns and fabrics. And there you have it! This layered style is cool and sexy, but not too revealing. Thanks for watching!